She recently sat down with a Vogue magazine for a high-end shoot and tour of her home. And Amal Clooney cemented her place as one to watch in the style stakes as she put on an effortlessly glamorous display whilst out in New York on Tuesday. The 40-year-old British-Lebanese barrister was a vision of beauty on the outing as she braved the chilly climbs whilst foregoing tights. Showcasing her enviably long legs, the mother of two donned a fitted black and tan leather trench coat that cinched in at her tiny waist. A hint of a black midi dress peeked through beneath, whilst she stuck with her neutral color scheme by boosting her frame with tan court heels. Amal, who is married to Hollywood superstar George Clooney, finished off the look by styling her glossy chestnut locks in loose waves to frame her pretty features. Amal's outing comes amid claims she threw open the doors of her family's newly refurbished £10 million Berkshire mansion to renowned photographer Annie Leibovitz, for an at-home interview, set to be published in Vogue in a few months' time. In the unlikely event that the A-lister's nine-bedroom property isn't impressive enough, Amal also borrowed £7 million of diamonds to wear for the occasion. A source close to the Clooneys told the Mail on Sunday, "This has been organized for a long while. It is Amal's chance to do a sit-down interview and show the inside of her house. It will be a really special piece for her. She and George have put blood, sweat, and tears into getting their house to be perfect, so it's the ideal location to do this." The choice of photographer is also significant, as Leibovitz took the pictures of Amal during the final fitting of her Oscar de la Renta wedding dress for the couple's marriage in September 2014. However, it is understood that neither George, 56, nor 9-month-old twins Alexander and Ella will appear in the new pictures. The couple bought the 17th century, Grade II listed mansion in the village of Sonning I, where neighbors include Theresa May and Led Zeppelin guitarist Jimmy Page, for about £7.5 million in 2014, soon after they married.